It's cold out, so Tiptoe's sleeping inside.
I put a sheet on Tiptoe's bed from Casper. It's a dog bed, but it's huge and fits him. Added a pillow, some snacks, and then lit a fire to keep him toasty. His house is heated, but he's put a few holes in it over the years. I'm sure he'd be fine, but Grandma wanted to gift him with a cozy winter night. He was toasty in his house, so I grabbed a flower to lure him out, and he got stuck in his doorway. Once he shimmied out of that situation, he ate his flower and walked inside. This is just a trial for tonight. I wanted him to see where he's gonna slumber. He had no problem popping on the bed and making himself comfortable. Snacks are number one on Tiptoe's to-do, and he had to have his first berries by the fire moment. Luckily, this bed is huge and fits both of us, so we got to hang out for a bit, and then once Tiptoe finished his food, he got bored, smelled the table, and ventured further into the house. Crossing my fingers, it goes as smoothly tonight, but he's gonna have a comfy one.